Time to hit the rank 'em app, AT&T All Access.
Let me rank them first. I've got Alabama number one, the Ducks number two, LSU three, USC four, followed by West Virginia number five.
We have the same five teams in just a little different order. The ones that impressed me the most, Oregon, Alabama, USC, LSU, and West Virginia, and it's based on how I thought they looked today.
Always culminate these great college football Saturdays by handing out some helmet stickers. You have the honor.
First helmet sticker of the season. West Virginia quarterback Geno Smith threw for 323 yards, four touchdowns, and rushed for another touchdown in West Virginia's victory over Marshall.
And quarterback Tyler Templeton from Ohio, 324 yards, two touchdowns, ran for another one as they beat Penn State.
There were a couple of choices for Clemson. Could have gone with Nuke Hopkins, a receiver, but Andre Ellington, the tough running, 231 yards in Clemson's victory against Auburn.
How about Nevada's running back, Stephon Jefferson, 145 yards on the ground, three touchdowns in their victory over Cal.
And cornerback Dee Milliner from Alabama, four tackles, one interception, four pass breakup as Alabama hammered Michigan.
I guess I'm sort of feeling those workhorse running backs this weekend. Le'Veon Bell from Michigan State, this was a Friday night game, touched it 50 times in Sparty's victory against Boise State and went for more than 200 yards. We get to hand out helmet stickers, and now so too do the fans. We've asked all day, tweet in your suggestions, and the winner of that, Greg Etopio, tweeted in and suggested that Sam Durley of Eureka College, and Eureka, I found a new record in the NCAA. Durley threw for 736 yards and five touchdowns in Eureka's victory against Knox College.
I wonder how the defensive backfield coach feels that played against him.
He didn't get a helmet sticker. You know who else doesn't get a helmet sticker?
Who?
Floyd Mayweather, who reportedly lost $3 million by betting on Michigan against Alabama.
Ouch. He should have listened to us all week. We tried to tell him.